It's got a Supra engine in there. Big front intercooler. Enough said. This is a serious car. It's got a big turbo in it.
I always look at it.
Well, this place was packed many times. It's September now. There was rain. We had rain. Like, I remember around 2 o'clock in Maple. Here we are in Newmarket, which is about 15 kilometers-ish north-ish. But in general, it was an overcast day. Like, I haven't seen... This will be the first time the sun pops out. Probably in about, like, 6 hours. Hey, land yacht. '87. It's regular. This one's cool. This gentleman brings it out. But this is a nice, nice, nice. How are you guys? Good to see you again. You had the vet that had the fuel injection. You've owned this car for just a week, right?
Yeah, about that.
I remember we had a nice joke. I met you over here before they switched their room. It was very nice to talk to you there. Yeah, there we go.
There you go. I would like to know how many guys actually went in to see the Barbie movie. Like, there must have been some.
That made records. It broke records. What the heck?
Like, ow! I mean, what does that say about a society whose one of the biggest grossing movies is about a fucking toy? Come on.
I heard their budget, something like a third of the budget was towards advertising. Because it just seemed like it was everywhere. It was in my face everywhere.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
It was everywhere. So, you know, you build up in that, and the hype was really good.
It was really good.
You know, they really got it going there. And now you can buy Croc shoes.
Oh, you can buy
Barbie.
Anything. I was in Costco today. They had a pretty Corvette. You know, about this big.
The rednecks down south, they race those, eh? They do downhill Barbie, you know what they're like, eh, right? They honestly race those things. They almost kill themselves because they go balls out down a hill, dirt, you know. And it's every year, an annual Barbie, I forget what they're called. Buggies, cars, cart, whatever, you know what I mean? They're battery operated, but... you know, but some of them are—they use gravity. I remember you saying, "What year did you buy this car?" And you were a teenager.
Yeah.
You were an early teen.
No, it wasn't early. I was
18.
18, 19.
Well, legal driving age, teen, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Wow. So, and that was in the 60s. I'm trying to remember because it was a fascinating story. You still got all the fuel injected stuff tucked away until hopefully you'll find somebody that knows what they're doing, eh?
Never.
It's gone now. That knowledge for tuning is, they're all gone, right? Yeah. Retired or whatever.
Yeah,
this is a fantastic story. It's another show I was at and met this gentleman with his, what do you got? Oh my God. I remember last time you. This is a blow your way. What do you got here?
You know when you're working on your computer and you get an email and the computer goes bing?
Yeah. And what did you get?
This is to me from the webmaster of the first generation Corvette
registry. Right, yeah, yeah, the whole set.
This is your car. Oh, wow. A happy 50th birthday.
Oh, my God. Yeah. they can see the date it was made, everything. That number, yeah. They can track it down to to probably who even built it, right?
Oh, I spoke to one of the guys.
No way. Yeah. On the line who was putting these together, right? Yeah. That is crazy. That's incredible.
Well, I got a lot of history with this guy.
You've had it for so long. That's awesome. And I've had my car since 1988, and a lot of people are like, woo, woo. I'm like, well, you know, and I think of you, eh? Like, that's great. I'm glad you got it. And you take it out. I know the top's up today. We were kind of a little worried about that rain we had.
Well, you know the mileage on this?
No.
363,000.
363,000 miles. You used it.
Oh, good.
Wow, nice.
Yeah.
Four-speed, eh? Yeah.
It's been to California twice. Oh. It's been to Vancouver.
Wow.
It's been to Texas. It's been to Florida. I mean, this is our summer car.
You get out. This is it. The vacation car. Yeah, we'll take this car. We'll
shopping.
Go for a ride.
This is a grocery
yeah, thing. Get out. God, that's amazing. Are you in this area?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good. You don't want to go. You don't want to go south of like Major Mac now. Honestly, you stay away. Unless you come to the Universal Cruisers show by Vaughan Mills Mall, just off the highway there.
Yeah, no, we know Laura. Mm. Yeah, Universal Cruisers.
Yeah. Good show there. They had a good show. But yeah, not just for that. You don't wanna be driving there. That area's gone crazy. I go north whenever I go for like a nice relaxing drive because
this is who he is.
Awesome. I really appreciate you bringing this out and telling me every time I come here another little tidbit story. The gentleman's owned this car since new. He bought this car. Where does it say here?